Today's edition of the Southwest Daily Tour of Homes and Foreclosures. I'm your host, Alan Smith, the leading broker and agent down here in Southwest Florida. I'm a specialist with buyers, or actually my wife Carol is a specialist with buyers. She works with most of buyers. I work with most of sellers. However, you can always reach us by phone at 239-872-7736. That's Carol's direct cell phone. Mine, of course, is 239-989-1106. And you're welcome to call either one of them. However, if you're looking to buy a home or you want information on area, anything like that, Carol is really the person that's in tune with everything going on from a standpoint of finding the perfect home to buy. So she's probably the best person to talk to, but I'd love to talk to you as well. Got a great tour of homes coming up for you over the next 2 days. What I did is Carol's on the phone right now talking to a gentleman who's coming down next month from Oklahoma and wants to look at homes, and he definitely wants a buyer's agent. Good for him. I'm going to put together a group of all the special videos I've done so that you can see them all and you can clip through them so that you can find a lot of that information videos. Again, we just finished, I finished most of the homes under, say, $500,000, the homes and the condos in Fort Myers, Fort Myers Beach, Sanibel, and a lot of the waterfront homes and condos in Cape Coral over the last week. If you want to go back and look at those in PDF listing form, you can go back and listen to the tours, but you can also look at the PDF listing forms, which is just like if you were looking over listings with the pictures and the information about the properties. That is on the Facebook page under the home searches button. I will also be posting today's tour of all 27 of these great Cape Coral waterfront homes on there as well, so you can check that out. Today's tour is going to be 322 and larger pool homes, all golf access, so you can get out of the Gulf of Mexico, 2,000 square foot or larger, and built after the year 2000 at $400,000 and under. This is the range of homes that I get the most requests for, so I thought I'd show them all to you, and there's about 27 of them. There's more of them if you go a little bit older, but as far as 2000 and newer, under 400,000, there's only 27 of those particular waterfront homes, and I'm going to show them all to you today, and like I said, I will also post them underneath the home tours button. So let's get started with today's tour. This first home is over on Southwest 5th Place. This is a short sale, so it probably won't close for this, but I'm more than willing to give it a try. I will tell you that 100% of the homes that we've bought for clients with either short sales or foreclosures, we've got to close. We have attorneys on staff that work with them. I have personnel here that work with them first on, so we get them to close. However, you need to know, if you haven't seen my short sale video, please go back and watch my short sale video, or please go back and watch the foreclosure video to really understand the process and how these work. This price on this home of $400,000 is just a loss leader price. It's a price to get an offer to come in, because once they get an offer, then they can submit it to the lender. Then the lender will come back with a price that'll be closer to what they'll take. And it gives them, the realtor and the owner, something that they can then go market for. So just because this is $400,000 doesn't mean you'd be able to buy it, but it would be a great home if you would. I love this zero slider. See how this opens up like this? Just sold a home up by Burnt Storm Marina that had this exact same floor plan. This is a wonderful veranda home. This home was designed for entertaining. It's got 9-foot pocket sliders that open up to the stunning view of Thunderbird Lake. Quick access to the Gulf from here. It's got granite countertops, 18-inch tile, all kinds of really nice things in this 3-plus den, 2-bath home, built in 2000 in about 2,300 square foot. Now this home here is a little smaller. It's about 2,100 square feet. It's off of Northwest 14th Street. It's a 3-bed, 2-bath, built in 2004. Now this home is being offered unfurnished. It's at $399,900, and it's a rare home that you're going to find for this nice of home on the water. It's a beautifully built 3-2 pool home. It features everything you can imagine. If you need a place to park your RV, then this is the home for you. It has an oversized garage that'll accommodate a 30-foot in length RV. You need to know, in Cape Coral, they don't allow you to park RVs or boats on your property. Yeah, or you have to put them around the backyard, essentially, and they have to be behind the gates, and they have to be gated. And since you're on the water, the backyard doesn't really work out. So if you have a motorhome, you usually have to find storage for it, which is one of the things I didn't like when I had a motorhome. However, this one has an enclosed 30-foot RV garage. You'll simply love that. It has a nice kidney-shaped pool that I showed you some pictures of there. It's got all the bells and whistles that most of my clients always ask for. So it'd be a great opportunity for you to get into a really nice home for a great price at that $399 figure. There's a picture of inside the garage. So great opportunity there. Now, Old Bernstorr Road, this is heading out the northeast side of the Cape Coral. Real close to some of the best snook, tarpon, redfish fishing grounds there is here in Southwest Florida. People come from all over the world to fish there. This is a 2,300 square foot home. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, built in 2001. It has approximately 180 degrees of water frontage on an intersecting Gulf Access Canal, which intersecting means it's, you know, intersecting. It's got the intersections where you get a little better view. The home has got great views all the way around it, I noticed. For you boaters, there's a 10,000-pound boat lift that's covered with a walk-around dock, plus an additional side lift for smaller boats or those wave runners or, you know, canoes, kayaks, those kinds of things. So a lot of neat stuff about that. It's got a spacious master suite that has his and her closets and a lot of, lanai area, spacious feeling. If you're into golf, both Coral Oaks and the Cape Royal golf courses are nearby. Owner told me it's about a 15-minute boat ride out to Matlachet and that simply world-class fishing. So that's a great one at that $399.9 number, as is this one at the same price. This is a 2,300 square foot, little bit bigger Gulf Access 4-bedroom, 2-bath pool home that's ready to move in. It's got a lovely gourmet kitchen that's got an island in it overlooking the family room. This home features a formal dining room, a formal living room, and an eat-in kitchen. It's got a guest bathroom located between two guest bedrooms. One guest bedroom features a sliding glass doors that head out to the pool area, which is always a welcome thing. Again, $399. Now, this home, again, is $399, 2002. 4-bedroom, 2-bath, southern exposure for you southern worshipers and want to be in the sun all the time. Gulf Access home, and this one comes turnkey. So everything that you see in these photos are included for sale at $399. That's the furnishings, the towels, the cups, the linens, you know, the toaster, even the boat on this one is included. It's simply move-in ready. You could use it for your first couple of vacations while you change out the decor, or that you add decor, or better yet, you'd be able to use this baby as a great cash cow and have it rented out in, you know, essentially a week and be collecting money for this. So this would be a great home. It's currently in a vacation rental program, and the leases that are already on staff can be assumed if the buyer wants. So here you go. You can buy a home fully furnished, ready to go, rent it out in Southeast Cape, and already have a list of renters to bring in cash flow already lined up. So great wraparound dock on this one, and again, the price, $399,000. Okay, this one's $384,000, so we're dropping down a little bit of price here on this home over on Southwest 21st Place. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. It was built in 2000, about 1,900 square foot under air, 3,800 square foot total. And this one just had a really nice price reduction for this well-maintained Gulf Access home. Now, this has southwest exposure, so that's really nice. It's light, bright, and airy. It's got that split floor plan that everybody likes, solar heated pool and spa. This home is also on a successful vacation rental program, and it also comes fully furnished, ready to go. So here's another one for you at $384,000. Your rentals are already set up for you. Your home is already set up for you. You can just come in and use it, no stress, no hassle, and change it as you see fit over a period of time. So a lot of good opportunities on that one as well. Now we're dropping down to $282,000 off of Sorrento Court for this beautiful, well-kept, direct access canal pool front home. You'll enjoy quick access to the river, right at about channel marker 85 and an unlimited number of destinations. You can simply get all over in this one. This one just had a price reduction from $393 to $382, so it's really ready to be sold at this price. It's a 2001. It's got the gourmet kitchen, the granite countertops, the lovely colored lanai that you see there, wonderful bedroom decors throughout, lovely pool with the waterfall and the planters as you see there. Simply a great idea. It's got the walk-in shower with the Roman tub or the sunken tub there, all tiled walk-through shower, which is really nice. The wraparound dock complete with the boat lift, a lot of outdoor living space as well as this home. So really gives you an idea on what to expect there at $382,000. Now we're dropping down a little bit to $379,900. This is a four-bedroom, two-bath, built in 2001 golf access home. It's got a screened-in solar-heated pool with plenty of room for entertaining. You're going to love the large dock with the boat lift. This home features almost 2,100 square foot. There's a picture of the dock right there. With about 3,500 square foot total living. So a lot of good things. Plus, it's got a lot of nice shaded under-air areas there to keep you out in the 85 degree weather, especially in the summertime when we get the monsoon rains for that half hour it poured down rains. At least you can sit outside and continue to have your toddy or enjoy your pool and that sort of thing. So a couple of the great things about this home down in Pelican. Flip through that and we'll move to the next one. Now this one is $375,000. It's off of Southwest 27th Place in the Cape Coral. It's a three-bedroom, two-bath, built in 2001. It's got wonderful water views from most of the rooms. It's a lovely golf access pool home in better than new condition. It's been used as a second home and has been meticulously maintained. It's got well-designed coastline built home. It has those nice high ceilings, lots of windows, open living room. It's got a nice heated pool that allows you to sit underneath, listen to this, your own custom tiki hut. Now, can't you see yourself sitting out by the beach, down by the dock, sitting underneath, sending your friends little selfie pictures of you sitting underneath your own tiki hut, enjoying the wonderful weather. By the way, it's about 83 today here in Southwest Florida. Right there around that tiki hut, sipping a glass of wine, just got back in with your boat, coming back from runners or something to eat. You're going to have family and friends coming out of the woodwork to come down and visit you down here in this great home for $375. Now, this one's $369,900. It's off Northwest 39th. This is a fantastic home. It's got intersecting canal views and 168 feet of seawall. So pretty good length of seawall here. Three bedroom, two bath, built in 2001. Bring your lounge chair and cocktail because you won't want to leave this one. Got 7,000 pound boat lift, I noticed, with an oversized dock and your own palapa hut again. So here's another one of those ones. You can sit here underneath the palapa, sip on a toddy, watch the guys come back for fishing, or the guys can watch the ladies wish they were out fishing, whichever way you want to look at it. There was a really nice waterfall in the pool area, beautiful views both ways down this canal. You definitely won't be disappointed in this home, and especially at this price range at $269,000. Now this one here, Southwest 28th in the Cape, it's about 2,000 square foot. 3,800 square foot total for this 2005 built 3+ den, 2-bedroom Aranda home. Now, I just sold the personal home of the builder of Aranda's home, so I know him well. They make a wonderful home. I'm sure if anything ever happened to this home, he'd be more than happy to help you. But this is one of the things that they do is see how they have the living room, the sliders come together right here, and this opens fully up so that you almost bring the outside of your home out, or I should say the inside of your home out, or bring all that great outside living of Southwest Florida right into your house. Super home. This has a 2014 pool heater. In other words, a brand new pool heater, salt water filter system. Let me tell you, folks, if you have a pool in Southwest Florida, you definitely want a salt water pool. Now, it doesn't taste like salt water. It actually just kind of tastes heavy, like maybe a Perrier water or a bottled water, but at least you don't have the chemicals and the chlorine. Every client I've had that has switched or has bought a pool with salt water wonders what took them so long to get a saltwater pool. It's the only way to go. 10,000 pound boat lift right there as you see it. Surround sound and security wraps up the, you know, everything about this particular home. Now this one's 369. It's over on Southeast 17th Place. This is a pretty nice deal for a four-bedroom, two-bath home built in 2002. Lovely views, has a nice picnic area, seasonal kayak rentals right around the corner. It's walking distance to Four Mile Cove, which is an ecological preserve down here in Southwest Florida. You can rent kayaks from there. You can see the manatees floating by. You know, all kinds of great things. Now, this isn't a seasonal rental until the end of March, which will be honored. But after this month, you know, it's not going to have any more rentals reserved, so you wouldn't be under any of that obligation. However, if you want to leave it in the rental program, that would be nice, because then obviously it's ready to go for you. Now, the furniture on this home is available separate, including that large 60-inch screen plasma TV and the Blu-ray DVD and the CD player and the surround sound. The original price was $52,000 for that entertainment center alone, was about $12,000. So you can get it all for $15,000. So if you want to buy $52,000 worth of furniture, $12,000 worth of entertainment center, so that's about what, $64,000. Where seller's willing to negotiate, sell it to you for $15,000. I bet I can even negotiate a little bit better deal for you. But that home at $369,000 would be a great way to start with your home down here in Southwest Florida. Now, this home here, Northwest 39th, 2,100 square foot, built in 2005, so fairly newer, golf access beauty, 2,100 square foot, 4,100 total square foot. Plus, there's an additional 10 by 10 storage area in the attic on this one. So if you're one of those people who need the storage, I always get a kick out of the sellers who tell me they have all this storage. It's like, well, but everybody down here's got three pairs of pants and two pairs of shorts and a pair of sandals. What do they need all the storage room for? But if you're one of those folks, you're going to pack everything down here from the north and just store it and never use it. This one has got tons of garage space and tons of storage space. And the property's tastefully decorated all around it. So at $364,900, pool home, wraparound dock, lift, the whole nine yards, this one would work wonders and work really well for you. Well, there you have it, folks. That wraps up tour one of two. I'm going to do this in two tours. So tomorrow you're going to get another tour of homes all in descending order. So there'll be less price today. Tomorrow's will start in the 360 range and actually go it down into the 200. So you're going to see all the homes that are available that are essentially under $400,000, 3-2 plus pool homes on the water that you can pick up right now. Now, keep in mind that these are all the best buys. So if you're looking for a particular home, get a hold of me. Give me a call. We'd love to talk to you. Tell me what you're looking for, when you're coming to town. We'll get you all lined up so that when you get here, you're not going to waste your time and then try to make an offer on the very last day. I'm telling you, if you wait till the last day to make an offer on a home, chances are it's not going to go through, and then you're going to be home wishing that you did. Trust me on this one. It happens almost with every client. Always make sure that you plan on making your offers 2 to 3 days before you leave so that you have time to put in offers on your backup homes, or at least be prepared to pay full price for the home of your dreams if you really want to get it. Anyway, this is Alan Smith, and I'm wishing you a wonderful, warm Southwest Florida day. And until tomorrow, bye-bye now.